gonna hit this base. That'd be something that's RTB, I think. So that means we go on to hit their infantry. From there? What did the T-51? It was the T-51. I mean, why not? I mean, it's got bombs. It's the premium one. Oh, god damn it, man. Then that base is gone. Right, so we go for the refit. This is going to possibly hit a little bit, so I'm going to stay at this altitude and nose down. The base, the airfield is so big that I can do that, and it should be enough to get the bombs on target. I'm kind of tempted to wait though, because I may catch people landing. Oh look, like a HE-177 for example. Oh, he just killed him! That was so mean. He's not even dropped his bombs as well? Oh, dear. G56, that's 30,000 silver lines, my friend. Oh, dear. Did he get a kill? He did get a kill. So that's like minus 20,000 silver lines. If he was playing with premium. 4,000 meter dive. Okay. I think we can do this. Oh yeah, because it's the effort. So we can just go. Whee. Oh. Whoa, that base damage though. Okay, well, we're gonna be a while doing that, I think. Before I get one shot by their AA from like 4 kilometers away. Yep, yep, definitely, and gunners as well. And it makes sense at the end of the day. I mean, because, you know, the AA will try and aim for the middle bit of the plane. So if you're being slack as far as your evasion goes, then you're going to get hit in that spot probably, or that area most of the time. I was slacking there, I wasn't evading at all. Though I will say I was about 4 kilometers away. But what I can do there is... Now this is engine... Which engine is it? Check. Just cut the engines and we'll figure this out. So, I think it's engine 2. So I need to turn off the controls for engine 1. Yeah, that's right. Let me turn that one back on, and then put engine controls back on. There we go. That will give the engine on the right a chance to rest. That's the one with the leak. I'm not killing the AA on my airfield. Okay. This is gonna get interesting, I think. Is P-17 on the airfield? Looks like he is. And they've not cured him. Is he just chained out and shit? I don't know. I really can't tell from it. He's not moving at least. I'm gonna try this try and help this P-38. And kind of know the situation. He's in playing P-38 plenty of times. In a certain situation, he's gonna be in a bad spot against this amount of opposition. All he needs is one other person there to help him. And he can get kills. I'm gonna try and be that person. One other player left somewhere that I can't see. One left. That's what I was on about, though. As I said, one person helping that guy. One person. And I mean, if bloody A-26. That's all that guy needed. Silly Germans were just low over the airfield with no energy. Personally, you know, when I play at that P-38K, that's what I'm missing. When we did that the other day, Cole, that was, you know, different, but obviously, but that's the way, you know, you have to play. If you've got one person helping you, you can do a lot of shit with that P-38K. Is there a reason why I stream? I enjoy it. I enjoyed kind of that interaction with you guys as well. I game, obviously, so, you know. Oh, get wrecked, scrub! Get wrecked! Lol! Get some! Shoot with the ball. Get some! Yeah, that's the reason why I stream. You guys get to see that kind of stuff that way. I honestly thought he was going to let us take off there, but no. Never mind. Yeah, he came. He got an ace there. There we go.